good sustained drive there in this third quarter, capping it off with a touchdown to give them a nice two-score advantage.
It was actually a fun one to watch, wasn't it? I mean, for me, seeing the mix of what they did, how they moved the ball downfield, very sharp, too. Each and every play seemed to be executed with great dispatch.
It's good to make it 17-7. So that drive, 7 plays in length, and it's finished off by a Pats touchdown. Gostkowski now out to kick it away. This is taken at his 4. Now a hit and loose football, and his guys will take over at the 25-yard line. And careless with a football there on the kick return.
And one thing I love about going to practices is trying to get around coaches and hear their catchphrases and what they really emphasize. We haven't been to a single one yet this year where a guy fielding a kick, you don't hear, tuck it away, tuck it away, tuck it away. And this time, they turned it over.
Ball security eluded him. And a great spot to start this drive from here. Now Tomlinson on first and 10. And he brought down at the 21 after a pickup of 4.
Third quarter and you've got the lead. You're not ready to go into that 4-minute offense to close the game out. But running game can really benefit your team right now.